And yeah, so inside Business Story, the Senate, they don't say they're very, very important to support more micro, small and medium MSMEs for the economic sustainability. Chairman of Senate Committee on Top Banking, Insurance and Other Financial Institutions, Senator Uba Sani and Yan, the journalist inside Abuja during by the 13th Annual Banking and Finance Conference. Yan say for the nation to achieve economic sustainability and create more jobs, the economy supposedly diversified. And so you both take Tokam.
The only way we can be able to support the economy by supporting small businesses. And of course, there are other areas we need to also focus in. We need to also support the issues of agriculture and also manufacturing. And that is the only area I think we need to invest heavily if we really want to be able to support our economy, considering the fact that the current pandemic have affected.
When you are just funding big companies, big corporates, there are few people that will be affected or impacted. But when you fund the MSMEs, the medium, small scale enterprises, you are giving incentive to wider coverage of people. So with what CBN has done in conjunction with the fiscal authority, that is the federal government, Ministry of Finance, a lot of people will be impacted. You see, when you give 50 million, 50,000 naira, 100,000 naira to 100 people, instead of giving 1 million to one person.